fans the world champion. Fans, a reminder, right before the start of this now, Ron Garver, the man with the hands of stone, the world heavyweight champion, just throws his towel out. There's your phone number for tickets. Chicago, the UIC Pavilion box office, 312-413-5700. The phone number, and tickets go on sale Monday. That's Monday. Tickets available at the box office, the Pavilion, and all Ticketmaster outlets. So make sure you write that down.
Watch Garvin, the world heavyweight champion, manhandle him.
David, the thing about Ronnie Garvin is, one of the great things about him, even though right now he is the man, he is on top of the heap, nothing has changed.
True.
The same Ron Garvin.
Gets in that ring and he's all business.
You know, sometimes you think, hey, now being the champion, maybe you get to thinking about it too much and you maybe start laying back and start thinking more about being the champion than doing it in the ring. But no, not with Ronnie Garvin. The world champion, Ron Garvin. He's got a good sound to it.
Yeah. Watch him when he hits. Tell him about a good sound. When he pops in pretty good, that is a good sound.
Mike Fuller is trying to think of a way to get out, and Ronnie Garvin won't let him budge. Look at him.
He's riding. Oh, he comes across face. Right across the cheekbone.
And I think in all fans' mind, they seen Ronnie Garvin off of the top turnbuckle with that sunset flip in the cage will always be implanted in wrestling fans' minds forever. The greatest moment in sports history. And it happened in Detroit.
The Joe Louis Arena. And I was there. Well, thank you, fans, really. Your hospitality there. All you fans throughout the world. Making us what we are, number one. It's all because of you. Thank you for inviting us into your homes every week. Right here on the Superstation, TBS. In California, to North Carolina, to St. Martin, everywhere, really.
Speaking of everywhere, the challenges to Ron Garvin, the heavyweight champion of the world, are coming from everywhere. Of course, Ric Flair, the former champion. But you also got Dusty Rhodes, three-time heavyweight champion.
Nikita Koloff.
Nikita Koloff, the world television champion, who's had his shots at that world heavyweight title. You have other members of the Four Horsemen that want that title, that want Ronnie Garvin.
Think about the Road Warriors. Everybody wants to be the world heavyweight champion. You know, like Garvin said, he had a dream. That's what he wanted. He finally obtained that dream. Now he is the hunted.
That's right. Dusty Rhodes said it right. He said, you were the hunter, and now you're the hunted. But, and it goes back to the fact that we talked about, he hasn't changed. He still goes after people. He still wrestles offensively, does Ronnie Garvin. Even though now, he doesn't have to beat anybody. You got to beat him because he's a champion. That right hand. Oh, he picked him up, David.
Oh, this is horrible. He's going to make this guy into a mashed potato.
Nobody can beat him up like Ron Garvin.
I like that, Tony. That's right. When it comes to beating him up. Everybody does it better.
Whoa. Now out go the lights, but that was just the beginning.
He grazed him a little bit there, and then he said, nah, I'm going to pick him up and just bury him.
The World Heavyweight Champion, Ron Garvin, your winner, the Sheepherders, and much more coming up. Don't go away.